for Thursday from New Brunswick, New Jersey. Thanks for coming out tonight. I'm sure that some of you figured out, either between the flyer or between the first few songs we're playing, a record called Full Collapse tonight. Hey, this song's called Autobiography of the Nation. Domestika was the most listened to CD in our van. I was fucking relentless about it. I played it over and over and over again. And it's such an honor to be playing with this band that I fucking adore so much. Hearing this record, it's one of my favorite records of all time. Give it up one more time for Cursive. We're on tour with them a little earlier this year, and I went off the front of the stage and broke my ankle. Got a couple screws in my ankle to keep it fastened on. We didn't miss one show on that tour, not one show. And on special nights like tonight, I take my screwdriver and I tighten the screws right up. Because I fucking love this place. We played here a few years ago with one of my other favorite bands, Fucked Up. And Me Without You. So, anybody here from that show, this is for you. It's called A Hole in the World. Yeah, I want to send out a song to our dear friend Anthony Green, who couldn't be here tonight. That motherfucker is so goddamn sick. It's insane. He really looks not so good right now, and we're hoping he gets better real fucking soon. And let's all send him a little love right now. This song's for him. It's when I first met him, he said this was the best Thursday song. It's called Cross Out the Ice.
Yeah.
left lung. This next song, I have a pet theory that I'm going to share with you. You can tell me if I'm wrong. But we've noticed that the places where people don't like Thursday the most are the places where people speak French. And I've always wondered why that is. Because I fucking love French culture. I love French cinema and music. And I don't understand it. And I think that this next song may be the reason. It's called Paris in Flames. We'll be right back. The song is called Standing on the Edge of Summer. Started writing this record. When we recorded it, it had 10 songs. It was a 10-song record. It was very tight and exactly what we wanted it to be. And then our record label said to us, well, you know, if you had an 11-song record, you could get 11 cents more per CD that you sell. For every CD. And we're not fools. You know, we're a bunch of Jersey kids. We're like, 11 songs it is. But we didn't have an 11 song. And we weren't up for writing one, so we went back and looked at our demo tape and said, yeah, fuck it, just put it on there. Not our best, but whatever. And then, 10 years later, after the record had been out for a while, people really loved those songs, we found ourselves touring with a band called Under Oath, and we were playing the record every night. And every night this song would come up and we'd go, God, this song fucking sucks, we're so sorry we have to play it for you. You wanna hear this record, you gotta hear this fucking song. And the guys on Under Oath said, you know, it's not really like super cool to talk trash about your own songs, you know? And I can talk trash about fucking anything because I'm not a good Christian boy, so fuck it. And I always tell that story because half the crowd's like, yeah, fuck it. And the other half is like, Under Oath is right, Thursday are going to fucking hell. Terrible people. No, but for real, I tease Under Oath a lot, but they do get one thing right over the years, and that is that this song fucking slaps. It's called Wind Up. Thank you so much. We've somehow already reached the end of this record. We have one song left on it. And it's really very unexpected that we would be here 21 years later playing these songs for people. So, really, thank you. I think the only reason that these songs have lasted is because you've made them a part of your lives and given them new life. And so that lets us keep on playing them, and it's such a fucking honor. Thank you.
Yeah.
Is it alright with y'all if we just keep playing a little while longer? Yeah. We don't get up here as often as we'd like, so we're just gonna play a little more than we usually play. And, I hope you're feeling awfully festive tonight. We're for a little holiday music, you know what I mean? There is one holiday that we celebrate on Thursday. Incredibly wrong. The song is called Jet Black New Year. We got one more song. I also want to send out some big thanks tonight to, on guitar over here, Norman Brannon playing guitar. Norman's been playing with us the last 2 years. We've been friends with him for a long time. And then before that, we were huge fans of his band, Texas Is the Reason. He's the fucking best. I also want to thank my bass, Stuart Richardson. Give it up for Stu. Stu's been with us, what, 6 years now? That's crazy. 6 years. 6 years, and Stu and I have a band called No Devotion. We just put out a record called No Oblivion. If you haven't checked it out yet, I suggest you do. Tucker also has a new record. This band is called Honest Demons. So definitely check that out too. I think he just played here, right? Yeah, he just played here. And Steve, my man, he just put out a new record with his band Thursday called the 21st Anniversary Edition of Full Collapse. That's right, motherfucker. Hey, thank you all for being here sincerely. It's really been a great time, and I hope we get to do it again sometime. This song is called War All the Time.